I mushed from Point Barren through a blizzard of snow. Been out prospecting for 2 years or so. Pulled into Fairbanks, the city was a boom. So I took a little stroll to the Red Dog Saloon. As I walked in the door, the music was clear. The prettiest voice I had heard in 2 years. The song she was singing made a man's blood run cold. When it's springtime in Alaska, it's 40 below. It was red-headed Lil who was singing so sweet. I reached down and took the snowpacks off my feet. I reached for the gal who was singing the tune. We did the Eskimo hop all around the saloon. With a caribou crawl and a grizzly bear hug, we did our dance on a Kodiak rug. The song she kept singing made a man's blood run cold. When it's springtime in Alaska, it's 40 below. I was as innocent as I could be. I didn't know Lil was Big Ed's wife-to-be. He took out his knife and he gave it a throw. When it's springtime in Alaska, I'll be 6 feet below.